And earlier today, the family and loved ones of 30-year-old Shakema Dickson held a vigil and balloon release at Henderson Stadium in her memory. There was music, t-shirts with her face, and tears as a prayer was said out loud. Dickson was shot and killed in her home on Thursday afternoon, and so far no arrests have been made. Her 2-year-old daughter, Corey, was also shot but was released from the medical center Navison Health on Friday.